Fellas in B.Y.C. is for fellas to make at least $500 a week.
Ah, man, good goal, bro.
There's a couple of things that we have to have. Number one, in order to breed brothers, you got to have loyalty, you got to have honor, and you got to have trust. That breeds respect. Out of all three of those, there's only one on here that's most important out of all of them.
Trust.
Honor.
The most important of them is loyalty.
I'm gonna be.
Because if you got honor, don't necessarily mean you got some loyalty.
That's true.
But when you got loyalty, when I have a high respect and regard for your existence, that breeds honor. And that breeds trust. All right? This ain't a question and answer period, Pastor. So, you got dignity, morals, and principles. That's what's going to govern your actions against my belief, my brother, and my fellow.
Y'all was raised that way.
It's what you do. Okay? So we want to thank y'all for our first BYC meeting.
You're very welcome.
And as I said before, we're going to be making many more videos, but this was a short one. We thank y'all. And, you know, we want to build our community. BYC, one soul at a time. Chopper! Chopper! Chopper!
This has been another New Black World Order TV Productions.
BYC out.
BYC and out?
That's right.
What's up, Pastor? How you doing? No doubt. All right. Peace to the God. No doubt.
Yeah, we got people on the line, bro. So what we're saying is, Pastor, you got some questions that you want to ask in regards to the show?
Yeah, we got a couple of more minutes.
I did want to deal with this, the middle part.
Go ahead.
Honor. And I'm learning, I heard it a long time ago from Malcolm X, that we need to get away from just leaning towards the Webster Dictionary. And I'm finding that I think we had a conversation maybe a year back about striving,
right,
and versus striking,
right.
And the Webster Dictionary will have what's the word?